Oh no, did I just install a virus? Is Desktop Goose a virus? Desktop Goose is a tool that runs around the screen, grabs your mouse from time to time or when you click it, and moves it around the screen without you being able to do anything about it. It's very hard to turn it off. You have to hold down the escape key. I'm holding it down right now, and then this appears at the top left, and then you have to wait until it finishes, and only then you can get rid of it. Or you could also use the task manager and destroy it there. Now, is Goose Desktop a virus? Well, the best thing to check is to go to virustotal.com and then drag in the .exe file. And then, oh, interesting, CrowdStrike Falcon thinks it might be a virus. Never heard of CrowdStrike. Jeez, oh my goodness, this used to be 0 out of 70 an hour ago. So this is not recognized as a virus by any famous antivirus software. McAfee, Kaspersky, yeah, AVG is here, Adaware is here, Avast is over there, I guess, over here, and all the others. But sure, let's trust CrowdStrike Falcon, shouldn't we? No, it's not a virus. If you get it from the official channel, I have a video where I show you how to download it from the official channel. Oh yeah, it also drags these windows into your screen. Basically, it trolls you a little. That's the whole point of this cute toy. It's a toy. That's what it is. It's not a virus. So why do you think it is a virus? Well, it's easy, because some YouTubers decided to pretend that it's a virus for fun. Here, I installed the Goose virus, but it's not a virus. Also, I like how this guy also calls the Goose duck by accident all the time. I can't stop doing that as well. He calls it a Goose virus, but that's for fun. That's for clicks. You can get rid of this duck, Goose, and it's not a virus. So yeah, upload it to VirusTotal, because who knows, maybe the developer gets hacked and then somebody uploads a virus version. Who knows, maybe the developer loses their mind and releases a virus. No, probably not. But yeah, upload it to VirusTotal and check for yourself. Don't trust an annoying YouTuber like me. Until next time, ciao.